fit in through the underground heating system here, up through into the main audience chamber here, and Pilot's wife's bedroom is here. Having grabbed his wife, we inform Pilot that she's in our custody and forthwith issue our demands. Any questions?
What exactly are the demands?
We're giving Pilot 2 days to dismantle the entire apparatus of the Roman Imperial Estate, and if he doesn't agree immediately, we execute her.
Cut her head off?
Cut all her bits off. Send them back on the hour, every hour. Show them why not to be trifled with. And of course, we point out that they bear full responsibility when we chop her up, and that we shall not submit to blackmail.
No blackmail!
They bled us white, the bastards. They've taken everything we had. And not just from us, from our fathers, and from our fathers' fathers.
And from our fathers' fathers' fathers.
Yeah.
And from our fathers' 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 fathers.
You're right, Stan, don't labour the point. And what have they ever given us in return?
The aqueduct?
What?
The aqueduct.
Oh, yeah, they did give us that. That's true, yeah.
And the sanitation.
Oh, yeah, the sanitation, Reg. Remember what the city used to be like?
Yeah, all right, I'll grant you, the aqueduct and sanitation are two things the Romans have done.
And the roads.
Well, yeah, obviously the roads. I mean, the roads go without saying, don't they? But apart from the sanitation, the aqueduct and the roads...
Irrigation.
Medicine.
Education.
Yeah, all right, fair enough.
And the wine.
Yeah, that's something we've really missed, Reg, if the Romans left.
Public baths.
And it's safe to walk in the streets at night now, Reg.
Yeah, they certainly know how to keep order. Let's face it, the only ones who could in a place like this.
All right, but apart from the sanitation, the medicine, education, wine, public order, irrigation, roads, a fresh water system and public health, what have the Romans ever done for us?
Brought peace?
Oh,